I might look really ugly right now because I'm really sweaty. I don't know. Please don't scream when I flip the camera. Oh my god, I'm so bro. This is so dirty. Okay, I need to change my... I can't walk. My legs. My legs. I just wash my hands really good. But. Good to be outside. Maybe next month. Oh, it's a Starbucks for sure. Do you live in Singapore? Yeah, I know. Oh my god, that looks so good. poke it. I don't even want to eat it, I just want to poke it. I got kicked out of this bar, but like right before 12, and so I spent the first 10 minutes of my birthday crying. How would it be unforgettable? I got so drunk, I forgot. I threw up in my... It's a really long story. I did a lot of stupid shit that day. I climbed up like 18 flights of stairs, bro, and I threw up in the stairway because I thought I forgot my keys, but I didn't. There was puke on my shoe when I woke up. My dad already washed my shoes. I got home at like 4 in the morning. He woke up and he was like, what the fuck? And then he just washed my shoes. I don't even know how I got home. I threw up in my stairway. We live on like the 30th floor and we need the key for the elevator, like we need to scan it. And so I couldn't find my keys, and because I got home at like 5 in the morning, this old man was like leaving the house for the day. And I was like, I forgot my key, can you scan me up? He's like, I live on like the 18th floor or something. I was like, well, it's better than nothing. So he freaking scanned me up to 18. I had to climb to 30. And then halfway through the climb, I threw up. Well, I'm not proud of this. And then I kept going. And then when I got to my door, I really didn't want to wake up my dad. So I was so drunk. And then I just kept looking for my keys and I found it. So I didn't have to fucking climb up the stairs. I was so drunk because I was so angry. Oh my god, I was so pissed. I was like, whatever, I'll just get super drunk. So my plan was to drink, but I didn't plan to drink that much, but because like, I was so sad from the first bar I was at, because they kicked me out and stuff. Like right on, they knew it was my birthday and they were so rude about it. And I never cry. That was probably the last time I cried. Very pissed because I got kicked out of the bar like literally at 12 o'clock. When it was my birthday. Literally so fucking weird. It's not like like, I didn't do anything to get kicked out, but what was annoying was, like, I got to the bar at, like, I don't know, 10:30 or 11, and I was also there the day before, and so I streamed that, and then next day I got there for, like, an hour and a half, they didn't say anything, so kicking me out, like, literally, like, less than 5 minutes before 12. It's really annoying, right? Like if you don't want me to stream, then why don't you tell me to leave as soon as I get there? That would have been fine. I would have had enough time to go somewhere else. It just didn't make sense. Like, it was really unreasonable. This is Omni and Core, my club, and I guess two nightclubs. One plays like EDM, one plays like hip hop music. It's really popular.